Cams and valve springs now done. Now it's time to put the new turbo on. Start off by taking the radiator out just to free up some room. All the intake piping we've got there, intercooler piping. And I've just started by taking off these oil and water lines, and I'm just going to leave the pipes on the turbo. Should be the easiest way. All the vacuum lines. Got the new turbo here, which I brought new pipes for it, gaskets, J pipe, because that's an Evo 9 turbo, and these original pipes don't actually bolt straight up. So yeah, I'll start taking the turbo off, drop down the front pipe and get it out. So I'm just going to take this pipe off for the EGR that sits on the manifold, just those two there, and those ones, just so I can gain access to those two turbo bolts. I'd hate to round one, so may as well. Just taking this intercooler piping hose off, the J pipe there. So I'm just going to take these two braces off here so the front pipe can drop down, get it right out of the way so the turbo can come down nice and freely. Putting a bit of lube up on the rubber mounts there so they slip off easier come time to take them off. Just gotta take this turbo oil drain off, take the top bolts off, and it should be ready to come out. Line to take off. Time to take these turbo bolts off, and it should come straight out. So there's a little bracket that socket's on that goes on the back of the turbo there to hold it up. Just need to take that off, and then the turbo will be able to drop down. So there's quite a big size difference. Now what I've got to do is put these new lines on. Brought a kit. There's gaskets, J-pipe, all new bolts, specifically for Evo 9 turbos on Evo 4 to 8. Direct bolt-on kit. It's handy. Just taking this exhaust off because it needs some bungs put in for the wideband sensor and for when it gets tuned. So I thought I'd get it right out the way and do it properly instead of climbing under the car and trying to weld. Oh, let's just take it in the house, eh? You can sit on the couch. After that, I'm so exhausted. Bits and pieces everywhere.